This is a letter from God to man. It says, "Hey there, how's it going? Long time no see. Ah, no, I haven't been around much lately, but it didn't seem like you wanted me to be. The last time I sent down a message, you nailed it to the cross, so I figured I'd just leave you to it, let you be your own boss. But I've been keeping an eye on you, I have, and it's amazing how you've grown. All your technological advances and the problems you've overthrown, all the beautiful art you've created with such grace and such finesse. But I must admit there are a few things I'm afraid have impressed me less. So I'm writing to apologise for horrors committed in my name. Although it was never what I intended, I feel I should take my share of the blame. Not the good I tried to was corrupted when organised religion got into full swing. What I thought were quite clear messages were taken to unusual extremes. My teachings were taken out of context to meet the agendas of others. Interpretations taken in different ways, hidden meanings discovered. Religion became a tool for the weak to control the strong. With all these new morals and ethics, survival of the fittest was gone. No longer could the biggest man simply take whatever he needed, cause damnation was the price. If certain rules were not heeded, some of the deeds committed in my name made me wonder I went wrong. Back at the start when I created this, the foundation seemed so strong. See, all the elements were already here. Long before I began, I just kind of put them all together. I didn't really think of a long-term plan. I made the sun an appropriate distance, laid the stars across the sky, so you could navigate this globe or watch a sunrise. I covered the earth with plants and fruit, some for sustenance, some for